Another episode of Fare the Outdoors. With fall coming upon us, I wanted to get out and do one more fishing out on the water. And since my boat, the motor on my boat is broken, I came up with this idea. I have an inflatable boat here, put a plywood sheet in for the floor, and mounted my 30-pound thrust Minn Kota to it, and about to try it out. So let's see how this works. And here we go.
Bye, Daddy.
All right, so goal number one was achieved. We're floating and motor works great. Now for number two, we gotta catch a fish. Right now I got tied on a nice chatterbait with a swim bait on the end, so let's get to fishing.
It's a little black and blue jig.
Seems to work for me quite a bit. This thing is not the most stable boats. There we go. Yes! On the first fish on the little boat. There we go. Yes. First fish on the little boat. On a black and blue jig again. That seems to be quite the key for me. I switched it up from the chatterbait, the pumpkin green pumpkin chatterbait, to the black and blue jig. And there we go. Get them on the release. There we go. Let's go for another one. That's all the fishing time we have today. I gotta get back home, so time to head back to the dock and put this bad boy back in the van. Leave a comment down below what you think I should do else with this thing. I wanna sturdy this thing up a bit, but other than that, my 30-pound Minn Kota pushes this thing just fine. This here is a Seahawk Sport 400, and yeah, this is my little raft for fishing canals and stuff. Until I get my boat going again, this is what I'm gonna be using. So again, like the video, subscribe, thank you. Hey.